Fat Monk Diners can expect the unexpected.
Fat Monk is something I created where we wanted a kind of an unknown as you come down the stairs and kind of opens up into this kind of hidden dining gem.
Chef Rob McHugh is constantly experimenting and pushing the limits with his creative dishes like this squid ink pasta, one of my favorites.
So we have here a beautiful black squid ink pasta tossed with some North Fork potatoes, some really nice chunky lobster meat. Mm. I pick it up with a little bit of black garlic reduction in there, which is lovely.
Or these buffalo blowfish tails, a unique taste for only $18. Also for $18, the signature pasta dish.
This is a stunning dish. People are coming in left and right for this. This is our bucatini with our main uni. Beautiful fresh uni tossed in a little bucatini.
For a lighter choice, this beautiful salad with fried green tomatoes, cheese, and beets topped with a balsamic reduction. And a cold favorite, the double-cut slab bacon for only $10.
And that's got a kimchi glaze on it, slow-roasted, rendered down. Got a little bit of a kimchi glaze going on there, just to pull out that bacon flavor, but give it some little flair.
For $30, this huge dish is incredible and delicious, and can easily be shared by two or three.
This is our pork knuckle that I brine and then slow roast throughout the day. So by the end of it, by the time dinner opens, this bone exposes and the outside crackles. This delicious crackle that you just can break it with a fork. It's like glass. It's delicious.
Thank you so much, my man.
Thanks, Tony, for coming down.
Thank you. I'm going back in. I don't know where to start.
Get right in the middle there. Fat Monk is located 949 Columbus Avenue on the Upper West Side. They're open for dinner Tuesday to Sunday and brunch on Saturday and Sunday. Looks good.